is a terminal we have with U.S. Airways. We welcome you to St. Martin. The time is 1:25. Remain seated until the seatbelt signs have been turned off. This will be the guard those indication we are safely parked at the gate, and you may then stand to collect your belongings. And please be careful when you open the overhead compartments, as the contents may have shifted during the flight. Use of cell phones is permitted now, however, all other electronic devices need to remain off. Please make sure you have your customs form filled out and ready for the customs official when you're in St. Martin. I'd like to remind you that you must check in 2 to 2.5 hours prior to departure of your return flight to the United States, and the ticket counter here closes 1 hour prior to departure. We'd also like to remind you that we will only have the snack boxes and individual snack items available for purchase on the return flight, so you may want to get something to eat in the airport. On behalf of Captain, your entire flight crew, it's been our pleasure having you on board today. We hope you've enjoyed the flight. I'd like to wish everyone a very wonderful stay here at St. Martin, and we look forward to seeing you on the return flight.